I installed this on the rear window of our RV. The instructions were clear and the installation was much easier than I expected.